This video we will be discussing about partnership and clock. So let's see, these are the common questions in civil service aptitude test. For other competitive examination also these are the same questions only. So let's see, the question is A and B invest in a business in the ratio of 3:2. So their investing ratio is 3:2. If 5% of the total profit goes to charity and A's share is rupees 855, then the total profit is, that is the question. So we have some options is here. So there is investment done by A and B in the ratio of 3:2 and 5% total profit goes to charity and A share is rupees 855. So we have to find the total profit. So let's see the solution. First thing is 100% amount. From 100% what we have seen that 5% goes for charity. Okay, after 5% goes for charity, 95% is left. So what is left for 95%, we have to give to A and B their profit share. So the ratio, the profit is divided between A and B is 3:2. As in the question, the ratio is 3:2. They have not the profit, they have invested in a business 3:2. So we know that, then we have to find out 95% of A and 95% of B according to the ratio. So according A ratio is 3, B's ratio is 2. So 3 by 5 into 95 will give A's amount percentage and 2 by 5 into 95 give B's percentage. Okay, so what if the 5 is like, when there is a ratio will come, you have to add it. 3 plus 2 is 5, that is 5 mentioned here. So 3 by 5 into 95 you will get 57% as answer A, and 2 by 5 into 95 we will be getting 38% as answer. So the A's share is rupees 855 already mentioned in the question. Okay, so what we can see that we know 57% is 855. Okay, so what is 100%? So we can easily find out by 855 by 57%, 57 into 100, it is in percentage, that way is into, we will multiply into 100. So 100% will be 1500 rupees. You understand that, na? It means 855 is a share is mentioned here. So we got 57% is the calculation from the calculation. So 57% is 855, then 100% is 850 by 57 into 100, that is 1500 rupees, that is in the question. So usually these are simple questions, you have to use your wisdom little bit, but by practicing this question you can easily crack the examination. Thank you so much for watching.